Tom, I will never forget your first words to me, and you uttered the romantic lines, "Who are you? I've never seen you before in my entire life." And out of those jarring words, our love story began.
Every moment has led us to this day. Every journey that brought us to this place. We're filled with wonder that words couldn't ever contain.
There's someone very important in Sharna's life that can't be here today, so we've just got a few words from Dad.
I would like to welcome Tom into the family. We know he loves Sharna as much as we do. Since the day Sharna was born, there's never been a dull moment in our family. From going yellow when she was first born to constantly having me call the mechanic, Sharna is the most generous and loving person and also very, very funny. My advice to you both is to just love each other, and that will cover everything. We wish you both a wonderful and happy life together.
This is what we've been waiting for.
Lived in about six houses since I left for school, and it wasn't until moving in with you where I felt like I was home. Tom, you have been my best friend, mentor, my constant source of entertainment, my confidant, and my greatest challenge. But more than this, you've been the love of my life, and you make me happier than I could ever imagine. I can't promise I'll be an easy wife, but nothing good ever is. But I can promise I will give our union everything I have, and I promise to love you through it all. Today, tomorrow, and every day. Tom, will you accept my hand in marriage?
I do.
We can stand on this ground so sure. This is what we knew we would find. Leaving all of our doubts behind. We can stand on this ground so sure.
Sharna. Burner. Burns. It was March 2016 when I first met you. You had just spent the entire summer screening my calls to work any cricket games we had at the MCG. I remember that first glance through the ticket window like it was yesterday. Big, beautiful cheeks, happy, joyful smile, and those piercing blue eyes. You made an instant impression. I was then lucky enough to slowly get to know you. You were friendly. You were kind, but the thing I remember most is that you were sassy. To me, you had it all. It made me realise very soon after that I was dealing with, as BT would say, the package. I've learned that you are the most compassionate and caring person that I've ever met. You show understanding, empathy, and most of all, love to everyone in your path. You have a heart so big, I don't know how you have room to fit everyone in there. I promise that every day I'm with you will be one I value, will be one I treasure, because you make the everyday want to be my everyday. I love you.
Growing up with Sharna was always eventful. She was a tiny little girl with a big fringe, pigtails, knee-high gumboots, and of course, like the Sharna we know today, full of sass. When I first heard about Tom, Sharna's words were, I think I just said yes to going on a date with my boss.
Tom shared it was a girl from work called Sharna Burns. We quickly learned that she was one of Tom's staff. And despite some power imbalance Harvey Weinstein concerns, we immediately stopped caring and gave our blessing as we were just happy to see he was on a date.
Glynis did a test. And lo and behold, and I may lose it here, wow, I'm going to be a dad and he's going to be here in 9 months' time. And it was Tom. And I can tell you that Glenys and I, we jumped, we screamed, we bellowed, we hugged each other. It was the best feeling, and still is to this day.
We love Tom, mostly because we have to. I've never met a man that can go to Revolver at 6 a.m. and then kick 8 goals the next day for Canterbury. We really do love you both. Tom, you are kind, hardworking, a gentle soul who we're both very lucky to have as our older brother. I know people look at us three brothers knowing it's very special how close we are. And Sharna, well, you really are a beautiful person. Funny, everyone's said that tonight, so don't get ahead of yourself. Laid back, intelligent, beautiful, and incredibly down to earth, which makes us feel very lucky to have you as our new sister-in-law. I haven't quite forgiven you yet for being the first partner to bring a non-sausage dog to the Loudons, but time heals all wounds. So welcome to the family.
Now he's found his biggest supporter and the love of his life in Sharna. This is my favourite picture book, and as a teacher librarian, I'm reading you just a tiny bit of it. We wish you more. We wish you more ups than downs. We wish you more give than take. We wish you more we than me. We wish you more can than not. We wish you more treasures than pockets. We wish all of this for you because you are everything that we could wish for.